Our scripture reading today comes from Romans chapter 3, verses 3 and 4. For what if some did not believe? Will their unbelief make the faithfulness of God without effect? Certainly not. Indeed, let God be true, but every man a liar. As it is written, that you may be justified in your words and may overcome when you are judged. May a blessing be added to the reading of God's word.
Amen.